Hello and welcome back to Motorsport Manager 4. All right, so we did some housekeeping last time and we got our first race under our belt with pole position, and we ended up on the podium in first place. So we are headed to the Ardennes this week. I don't know if I want to do any part building. I mean, especially if we're doing pretty well. However, let's see. I wonder if it'll tell me what's important here. Oh, okay, it does. Okay, so top speed is important and low speed cornering. Also, this doesn't have sprint on it, so there may not be a sprint involved, whereas this one does, and so does the Milan Grand Prix. Okay, so we need low speed cornering, so why don't we build a part? Low speed cornering, it gives two. High speed cornering is two braking. No, so we want a front wing. That will help that, because we are currently almost last. And so why don't we build our first part? We'll go performance, reliability, and performance. Definitely go here. Get the plus two boost from leadership. Although we only get just the one bonus there. I do want the reliability. Let's go ahead and build it like this. All right, let's build. We have 23 R&D points here. First one unlocks at 41. Check this out. Are there any other? Oh, yeah. See? Oh, this goes down. 320 is the max. Okay. Drivers are good. Team is good for now. Although our strategists are pretty bad. Let's see what we have here. Tire changes are 50% faster. That's nice. Percent performance. Fuel burns slower. I mean, they're nice, but do we want to upgrade? I mean, defending, control, composure, that's nice. Let's see, what if we... Will it give me the option to look higher? Okay. Plus two, plus one, plus three. It's not a big deal at this point. I feel like it's not going to matter too much early on. They'll definitely matter later on. Got the supplier going. Okay, let's continue. I think it's a non-race week, right? Yep. And I think some of this I did last video. Didn't save, so some of the sponsor stuff we'll have to do it again. Okay, 3% better than expected. For reliability, performance was as expected. Let's continue. Cool. We got the forecasting center unlocked. Do we want to do this? I think we said we'll wait. Okay, we have one sponsor slot available. We know that. We're waiting for another one. Let's see. Do we get any more sponsors. Is the last one here? Oh, five offers. Oh, that's right. I think we took this one last time. And I'm going to wait till we get more offers there. And I don't think there's any other housekeeping to do, so it's practice qualifying race. Yeah, so there doesn't seem to be a sprint. 15th or above, find sponsors. I wonder if, yeah, I don't know. Just keep it as is. We'll go with this one for this one time. Chance of rain, very low. Conditions are good. Okay, what do we want to do for practice? I like what we did last time. 60 minutes. Oh, the 2 to 5. We can get. Okay. Oh, very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Risky. Very nice. they block you. That is a problem. So if you do it first, it's okay. Okay, we got one and two. Very nice. Now the race. Strategy. I do like the one stop. Do not like the two stop here. Can we do? Oh man, standing. Probably more expected, I'd say. Although that rain didn't help. Let's see. I see what they did. Yeah, see, if we didn't have the rain, they would have probably had to stop again. But that soft to soft really helped them when we went to hards. Got the sponsor result. We're still in first. We have been overtaken on the driver side. At one point, that's not a problem. Let's continue. We got improvement points. Okay, we made 1.3 million. Very nice. All right, let's take care of the improvement points first. Again, what do we do here? Cornering. Let's improve. Let's give some instinct. Contracts ending now. Uh-oh. One more race to go. Let's see what we got here. Reject, reject. Let's renew. For only 7,000, yeah. Keep that. Any mechanics? 9 out of 20. Reject. Strategists. Let's renew for now. Supplier network. Oh, it's two races. That's right. Two offers available. Got another offer. Sixth or above, or seventh or above. And we do get 10 influence and 200,000 more. Yeah. We'll take that offer. Do want to get that upgrade, but I kind of want to wait as well to see how much next year's car is going to cost. And do we, let's see what the next race looks like. Braking and low speed. Braking. Low speed cornering. Well, I would rather give more to low speed cornering because it's worse off. So we will Build that part, we'll do the same. Let's build. Oh, okay. Tire wear and fuel efficiency. Oh, yeah. That would help. 500K. Let's do it. Oh, that's instant. Yeah, well, we don't really care about fuel efficiency right now. Well, actually, we do. Sorry, I thought I was thinking it's a spec part. But tire wear for sure. Okay, we need 80 for the next one. And I wonder if I can only choose one of these, or can I choose all of them? We'll find out. We have two things going. Okay. Okay, I think that's it for the housekeeping items. Thank you for watching, and next time we will be in Monaco.